faculty, infrastructure, or the type of training that's being given in this college is practical. Please, you know, keep your attention over there. When you work hard, I told in my earlier speech also, it gives you visibility and for women that all of you know. And we have almost all specializations in this college. Earlier, it was that, you know, they can move forward and be, you know, great encouragement and role model for other women and for other girls. When I, you know, I'm in this college, and when I look back, this college has a history. It's a premier institute of higher education in JN. We see our spread all over the world, throughout the nation, and throughout our JNK place. At the outset, I really congratulate our Director HRDC, Professor Mushtaq Yoad, dear participants from various colleges. Personally, it's a great occasion for me to be here. As you heard, that I have been an alumni of this great college, which is a premier institute of higher education for females in JNK. So it has a history, and you know, to its credit, it has you know, framed the personalities of so many women in our own place.
It's also a great pleasure to welcome our chief guest, Professor Niloufar Khan, the Honorable Vice Chancellor of the University of Kashmir, who graced the occasion with, by her valuable presence. I would have an honor to introduce her before you. Ladies and gentlemen, after a brilliant academic career, Professor Niloufar has held several important positions. An alumni of this college and doctorate in home science from the university, Professor Niloufar has been a two-time member of the University Council, the university's highest decision-making body.
15 days long oriented course on research methodology. I am extremely happy to be a part of this function, rather being participant to this event twice. Earlier, I have delivered a lecture on importance of statistical data for research methodology in this event.
These 2 weeks, starting from the review, 48 technical sessions, and all the steps of the research where, and our college is fortunate enough to be the first college to have organized this concern. This is the first of it. We can reorient our faculty and refresh them. So, keeping this objective in view, we have organized this program. We have implemented NEP 2020, where there is a total shift, and the UG courses are now who have worked tirelessly in making this program a successful one. Sir, to this program. I also welcome the course coordinator, Dr. Sumir Gul, and the